Managed to retake Congress, and they will next November. Broken promises may be all Joe Biden has to show for his trouble come 2024 if he's even running. All right, yeah, I'm a little feisty tonight. I'm telling you, people, we are weary. I know everybody's getting weary of this stuff.